An Owensboro business has been bought by a larger agricultural supply chain company. Today, Minneapolis-based Cargill announced it has acquired Owensboro Grain Company, which specializes in the production of soy-based products. Cargill has over 160,000 employees worldwide and provides agricultural services to over 120 countries. Officials with Owensboro Grain say they are looking forward to this new chapter in the company's history. This acquisition deal is expected to close in a few months.